So Dementia Awareness Week was the former name of what now is Dementia Action Week. One of the reasons that we felt it was really pertinent to look at that and review why we were calling something awareness as opposed to action is that as a national society, we're really working hard on getting awareness out there, and we think we've done quite a good job. And so what we want to try and do now is act on the awareness that we feel we've created within communities, within cities, and nationally. So we try to sort of think about things and try to be a little bit different, and I suppose the point behind it being Action Week is acting on what we've done to raise awareness. So we work with some really great organisations in Sheffield, and I think nationally the Society works with great organisations. So an example of what we'll be doing over that week is we're going to be based in one of the largest banks nationally, and we're going to be based in their main branch in Sheffield. We've done that previously and had a fantastic footfall turnout, and they're very supportive of us. We are going to be looking at working with a dance company who have got some allocated time to work with people with dementia, to actually look at kind of physicalization and movement and how important that is, and then there's actually a piece that they've choreographed that they're going to show afterwards, so it's really kind of engaging. We're going to be working with both the hospitals, and we're looking at creating a dementia cafe that makes it accessible to people on wards, because sometimes people in hospital might lose local services because of access. And the great thing is that leading up to Dementia Action Week, the week before, I've actually got our Dementia Roadshow bus for 2 days. And the Roadshow bus is sort of like the size of two sort of like shopping delivery vans, and it really opens out. A really good example of where we used that is Tramlines in Sheffield last year, the music festival, and over the 2 days we were based there, and it has loads of information on it. It's accessible by the public. We had deck chairs and we can have bubble machines and music, and it's really engaged. It's very bright and vibrant, and it was a fantastic turnout for people.